for terminally ill Somali patient, for the healthcare provider to tell the patient that he's dying, it's kind of uncaring in our community. Like uncaring, like if you want to approach the client, you should talk to the family. Like we're Somali families are very family-oriented community, and they will come as clusters. But usually, you choose one person, and you can tell the patient to extend to the extent of the seriousness of the illness. But for the healthcare provider to come and say you're dying and you have 3 months to live or 6 months, that's considered uncaring. So what usually they choose one person, like for me, I will tell one person, the strong person, the family, they will always have a spokesperson and tell them the diagnosis and the timing, but usually to approach the patients and tell them that's not acceptable. And also giving them the treatment options. And if the disease is out of control and nothing will help and this is the end of life, then the focus should be relief of pain, making the patient comfortable and allowing them to spend quality time, whatever time they have with their families. So explain to them the options. Like we don't have in the community, like in Somali, hospice or long-term care.